Hey guys, Doug Bernard's here to talk to you today about HRT's iStreamer. HRT stands for High Resolution Technologies, and what the company does is they just make really high-end digital analog converters. iStreamer was first recommended to me by a member of our forum. We use these all the time. We've been using them for our iPad installations. We're well known for putting iPads in cars, and this is the perfect device because it has it supports the 2.1 amp charging on board. It'll charge an iPad no problem. It'll give you a nice clean output. We do a lot of high-end car stereos, so when we do an iPad with a high-end car stereo, you've got to have something like this, because what this does is it pulls the digital signal from your iPad, and it has a digital analog converter built in. And what a digital analog converter is it's basically what's responsible for your analog output. So it takes the ones and zeros, turns them into an analog audio output. And if you don't have a good quality digital analog converter, you're gonna have a subpar source. And if you're into stereos, you know your source is a very important part of the stereo system. An iStreamer is definitely a must-have for a high-end home stereo as well. If you have a high-end home stereo and an iPad or an iPhone, and you really wanna bring out the potential in that audio source, an iStreamer would be a good option for that as well. We're gonna show you a simple radio install we did. And in this car, it's an Acura MDX. We put an Alpine radio in it, and we used an iStreamer into his auxiliary input. We installed this in a nice little cool location so you could see it, and it was still tucked away. We did a cool little iPhone cradle for the customer. So when your iPhone is docked, you're hooked up to your iStreamer. It's charging it, it's getting a good audio quality out of it. And this system was really simple, but it's a good example of the difference an iStreamer makes, because it sounded really good. Now the iStreamer comes in a home version, which comes with the home power adapter, or a car version. This is a cigarette lighter power adapter, so you can plug that right in the USB. You know, it'll keep your phone charged just like that in your car. And a cool little feature we found is when the iStreamer loses power when you turn your key off, it'll actually pause what's playing on your iPad or your iPhone. So that's kind of nice. You can just turn your key off, jump out of your car, and your music's not going to still play. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to hit subscribe so you can be updated when we put out new episodes of Amplified or when we have more cool new reviews for you. For more information on HRT's line of media streamers, go to highrestech.com.